to get people excited about biodiversity so that they want to make a difference. So the fact that we're able to combine science with art, with music, this is an incredible dream.
I'm an artist. I work using technologies, and what I love doing is actually to use our technologies to help us reconnect with nature, to help us reconnect with ourselves, with others. Also to help us take action and actually be the change we want to see in the world. I think what is important with the Tree of Life is the fact that we have a map of all living organisms, and we see that we're part of one family. So we are related with every species that exists on Earth. We share a common genome with everything that is alive, from bacteria to plants to mammals. Once we understand that, we also understand that the vision that we've had for a very long time, which is a pyramidal vision with the man at the top of the pyramid, is not a true vision. We understand that we're part of a network and that every living organism has its own importance in that network.
The Tree of Life is the connections among all species on our planet, including our own species. The benefits of the Tree of Life are immense. Our connectivity to all life on this planet really enables us to survive here. Without the Tree of Life, we would have no food, no medicine, no shelter, no clean water, and no clean air. So our interactions with other species on this planet are critical.
People will have an interface and they will be invited to interact. The iPad is going to capture their face, and they're going to represent Homo sapiens, and it's going to be projected on the facade of the Homo Museum. And we're also going to record their heartbeat. And one of the first ideas was the fact of creating a symphony, a music that came directly out of our DNA. And what we did is that we identified the genes that are common to every living organism, and we created a music out of that, just isolating the sequences of amino acids. And each amino acid is a note, and then it creates music. And actually the music is amazing, it's very beautiful. And to me, what is important with the fact of creating a music is also to show that there's an order and a harmony in the DNA that we can't really see because those are sequences of letters. But when we hear it, it takes another dimension. And then it's a way also to share that vision, the fact that we are part of that network and that there's an order and a harmony inside that network. The same way there's an order and a harmony in the universe, in the way our planets move. So it's also a very fractal vision.
I'm very lucky to be able to work with talented artists. Naziha and talented people like Rob Guralnick and Pam Soltis. This is a team effort.
The whole project started about 1.5 years ago when Doug and Pam Soltis contacted me because they wanted to develop a project to help raising awareness about biodiversity and about the Tree of Life. And it was really exciting to have the opportunity to work on such a project. Crossing science and art, it brings together a very rational vision of reality and at the same time sensibility and emotions.